That's out towards deep right center field again. And again, Luke Voit does damage. Up against the bottom of the basket, at least two runs are going to score. Manny is on his way. It's a three-run double. And the Padres have their first lead of the night.